But right now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna set this tent up. It's a 10 by 14. There's the front, and I put it in backwards. But this ground is so hard. There is a sleeve right here that slides back and forth. You want to make sure it slides onto the shorter one to get your finger caught in here. And you put this in this knob here. Make it look a lot easier than it is. We'll hook it on this rope, and then we're gonna pull, just provide a little tension. There we go.